Good afternoon, one and all. This is Yoshita from Triple P, and I'm here to say about the delicious chocolate. Chocolate is one of the most popular foods of the world, and it is rated internationally. And the chocolate is manufactured from a tree named cocoa tree. And the farmers cut the cocoa seeds with a long knife and they take it into the banana leaves and they lay down on the ground and they dry it for 7 days, nearly a week, and then the seeds get a flavored chocolate. And the main ingredients of the chocolate are cocoa powder, cocoa butter, and chocolate liquor. The types of chocolates are milk chocolate, which are very likely by the children, and white chocolate, which is not technically a really chocolate type, sweet chocolate, dark bittersweet chocolate, and semi-sweet chocolate and baking chocolate. The health benefits of chocolates are they are really good for heart and improve circulation and cuts down the blood pressure. Dark chocolate is very good for heart, and it provides UV protection for us and regulates the circulation of blood. The disadvantages of chocolates are they are high on calories and high fat and sugar. It contains some elements of addictive, like caffeine. The interesting facts of the chocolates is that every second Africans collectively eat 100 pounds of chocolate, and mostly women are likely to eat chocolates than men. Then the World Chocolate Day is on 7th of July, and recently I have read that a small quote: life is like a chocolate box. Will you ever know what you are going to get in it? What a surprise we are going to get in it. Thank you all.